You ready? You've been quiet tonight. Yeah. You shouldn't worry. You've got me here to help.
I'm not worried, Severin. And I don't need your help. Or the Brimstone Society's.
Well, good thing I'm fun to have around them.
Yes, it's a very good thing. I expect a number of horrible deaths tonight.
Uh-huh. I'm guessing that dress will cause a few of them.
Zarensky's really outdone himself tonight, eh?
Man, oh man, I've got to come to Zarensky's more often.
I told him to sell early, but you know Tom. Amazing.
My God, look at that.
Good night, nurse.
Oh, that's definitely stimulating my economy.
Jesus, Bill sees her and I'll be on my back for the rest of the weekend.
Okay, mics are working fine. I'm gonna check out the upper floors.
Pardon me, Mayor Governor. I'll return in just one
moment.
Yes, it's very clever. You look thirsty, Chief. Why don't you hail a passing scotch?
Hello. Welcome. Daryl Zarensky. And I, do mean welcome. It kills me to ask, darling, but have we met?
Darling, I'm sure you'd remember.
But you have no drink. Heads will roll. I've brought up a case of lovely Merlot for this evening.
Please. But something stronger. I never drink wine.
Meet me at the stairs, will you? If you can tear yourself away, darling.
Nice turnout. City council, captains of industry, high rollers, mob bosses. Everyone's here but the crown heads of Europe.
They're shooting up in the bathroom with a couple of sultans. You find anything?
Mm-hmm. Nose ran a bit upstairs. Looks like our host Zarensky, darling, is a member of your extended family. A brother, likely.
Half-brother. Like I'm half-vampire. Never forget that.
Yeah, well, that's still all bad news for him. There's one room in particular upstairs, locked tight, very high security.
You didn't break in?
You're interrupting. A lot of Zarensky's staff are wearing this sigil. The vampire overlord Kagan may be long dead, but his cult is still at large.
Like Brimstone suspected. And that makes Zarensky their grand wizard. Sick bastard.
Whatever's behind that door upstairs is probably very educational.
This might be fun after all. I'll take a look. You have something for me? Hello, angels. I missed you.
Not your style, Rain, but you'll want to be a little cautious, okay? Oh, that's real nice. Both hands on the stair rail, please.
Thank you. off limits to guests, lady.
I'm no guest, pal.
Party's downstairs. My backup!
And I thought somebody was gonna lose an arm.
I got to keep the shoes.